Today we have to do page number 10. This one is division with abacus. So now we have to do division with abacus. So first we have put the value 4, 2, 5, 6. Divide by 8. Divide by 8. That means first we have to take 2 digit. So 8, 5 ja 40. 8, 5 ja. Minus 40. We have 2, 5 and 6. Then 8, 6 ja 24. Here is 25. 8, 3 ja minus 20 minus. We have 16. 8, 2 ja. Sorry, 3 ja. And 8, 2 ja. 16 minus 10 and minus 6. Your answer is 5, 3, 2. Question number 2. 2, 6, 0 and this one is 8. Same, divide by 8. 8, 4 ja. 8, 4 ja 32. We have a 26. 8, 3 ja 24 minus 20 minus 4. We have 2, 0, 8. Then 8, 2 ja 16. 8, 2 ja minus 10 and minus 6 ki big friend is 4. We have 48. Then 8 ja. Here is 48. Then 8, 6 ja 40. Then minus 8. Your answer is 3, 2, 6. So question number is third. 4, 1, 8 and 4. Divide by 4. 8, 5 ja 40. 8, 5 ja minus 40. We have 1, 8, 4. 6, 4. Then 8, 2 ja. 8, 2 ja 16. 8, 3 ja 24. Then 8, 2 ja minus 10 and minus 6. 24. 8, 3 ja minus 20 minus 4. Your answer is 3, 2, 3. Thank you. Same trick we have to complete page number 10.